change things. I think the youth today face new challenges. We all face new challenges. The information superhighway, the speed with which information is transmitted from one person to another, the mode of transmission mean that genocide and madness can also be disseminated much more quickly. And I think that's our current danger.